New at noon, a vehicle slammed into a house in Beaver Falls this morning. Take a look at this video. It's the second time this happened at the same home in the last few years. This is on 7th Avenue near 25th Street. When police arrived, they saw two people running from the scene. Officers arrested the driver, Jamal Witherspoon. He faces several charges, including DUI. The passenger will also be charged with public drunkenness and drug counts. No one was hurt.